you were involved in the fight to stop light rail in Hillsborough County. You, Sharon Calvert, and a number of other people, and did a fabulous job. And with $25,000 against how much money?
$1.8 million.
Okay. Good record for someone. Should, as a matter of fact, they were so impressed with what you did, they decided they better get you onto the board to find out if they could keep you under control. Are you under control?
I think so. I mean, I joined as a critic, and I've gotten to see what's going on behind the scenes, and I'm very happy with the route that they're taking now. They're being very fiscally responsible for the moment, and looking to do the best service to treat the transit needy population, and I think that's where they need to be.
We're talking about HART, which is Hillsborough Area what?
Regional Transit.
Okay. You had some nice things to say about these people now that you're on the inside looking out.
Yeah, I mean, they're dedicated professionals. They've, streamlined the organization, and I think they've put the focus where it needs to be. So, we're all on board together now.
Over here on the Pinellas side now, we see that they're trying to get the light rail push through. Will you be part of that fight behind the scenes with the citizens groups to see that? Well, I won't lead you. Where would you want to see that go?
Well, I have been approached about our experience over in Hillsborough, and there's been a growing grassroots movement to try and, fight that issue as well. So I'm more than happy to help with whatever I can. And I think they have a tough road to hoe because of the special interests involved, but I know that they'll be successful in the long run.